Customers of South Korea's market-leading crypto exchange Upbit will be affected by a possible three-day outage over the Lunar New Year period as its banking partner KBank relocates its operations to a new headquarters. South Korean banks, and businesses all over the East Asia region, will close their bricks-and-mortar branches over the period, which begins on Monday, January 31st, and ends on February 2nd. Although KBank is a neobank and has no physical branches to speak of, officials likely decided that a move over this period would be the least disruptive, although crypto traders might beg to differ. Crypto markets, unlike their conventional cousins, operate 24/7 365 days of the year. The bank services will go offline from January 30th until the end of February 1st. Per Segye Ilbo, KBank will move its entire IT center from the Sangam region of Seoul across town to a new location in Mokdong. KBank partners Upbit, and provides all fiat/off-ramping services. South Korean law stipulates that all of a crypto exchange's fiat transactions be made by a real name-authenticated bank accounts provided by a single bank, meaning that KRW withdrawals and deposits will likely be off-limits for 3 days. In a sense, it appears that Upbit has been a victim of its own success in this regard. KBank stated that a huge influx of new customers had necessitated the move. As Upbit has grown to become the domestic market leader in the past 12 months or so, KBank has found it hard to keep up with the demand for new accounts. The bank has almost increased its usership in the past year. At the end of 2020, KBank had under 5 million account holders. By the end of 2021, it had just under 7.2 million customers.